Brian, can I help you?
How's it going there?
Not so bad, so far.
Are you ready to kind of get me all cleaned up here?
Oh yeah, not so much all, right? Just shave it up mostly?
Just clean it all up.
Most of the neck?
Yeah, make me look good.
What do you say, take a third, a fourth, or less than half?
Probably like whatever you think is going to work good.
Okay, we'll take about a third of it. You can always take more. Just in case you want to take more, we can. It's pretty hard to put back on, but we can take more off. The last time you cut it?
Oh, yeah. 3 months ago.
Oh, okay. Not so bad.
Does it show?
Not really. You have a natural part here on the right, I see. Right in here, you have a natural part. A lot of folks want to cut that in, but you have it growing already. You don't have to cut it in. Okay, I'll back it up there. Make it a little taller. So you have a pretty good barber?
I have a different barber. Yeah, no, a different barber every time.
Oh, man.
So you're my barber this month.
You trust them, I see. Yeah. You ever go to the barber colleges at all?
No.
Never? No. Yeah, those guys are learning, but some of them are pretty good at the barber college. Gotta use a bigger blade here. Can it fit?
So you usually comb it straight back to the side, or just comb it and let it fall in place?
I just let it fall, in place, yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Does it show?
In a sense, yeah. I see your natural parting over there. You can't do too much about the natural parting. It's going to fall back anyway. Yeah.
Hey,
how's everything?
All right, look like you closed up in here.
Yeah, I know, just for a little while.
Are you available?
Oh, yes, you're next.
Oh, okay.
You just called, right?
No,
Oh, you didn't call. Okay. No. Oh, yeah, I'm available. Just a little different activity for a little while, a few minutes.
Looks like it. Looks like you got a little filming or taping going on over there.
Yeah.
Want me to come back?
No, you're next. Yep, you're next. You by yourself today?
Yep, okay. My son decided to save his money today. He just needed a touch-up, he said.
Okay. Yep.
Front there. Seemed like you had more folk in here.
Next door.
Is that right?
13 units next door.
Oh, okay.
They sleep late on the weekends.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Leave a lot of garbage at night. I have to clean up in the morning, though.
Yeah, I noticed even you had to park across the street.
That's, yep. It's going to get worse with the soccer field next door.
Are they putting a soccer field in?
Frick.
Yeah. Is this where the school is?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm going to let you take a mirror here. You can hold it. And mm-hmm. I get a bigger one. You can see the back and see if we're making any progress.
Yeah. A lot better than before. Yep.
Don't want to put any back on, huh?
Yeah, I don't think you can put it back on, but no, it looks good.
Enough off?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Wasn't so bad. Why? Different look there. Yeah, I thought you were wearing that style there long behind, but I see you can go either way there, and it looks pretty good either way. Gotta clean your neck up there, though.
Okay.
Yeah. Put a little aftershave there so you won't break out with little bumps there. Of course, we didn't break any skin, but still, want to make sure. Watch your step there.
Feels a lot thinner. It feels a lot thinner than before.
Really? So, but not too much off though, huh?
No, it's good.
Yeah.
So, thank you very much.
Thank you.